What's up, guys? I'm doing my best to contain my excitement here. But I was just talking about Penmastec, baby. This video is going to be so groundbreaking. I am so hyped to show you guys this video. This video is legit groundbreaking for pendulums. And if you play pendulums, you have to watch this entire video. It is a whole new comp tutorial on how to play pendulums. It is ridiculous. Union Carrier can search Servant of Endymion. I'm dizzy. But not as dizzy as your opponents are gonna be when you drop them with 10 to game 4 and leave them go. I'm gonna showcase you guys right now how to search Servant of Endymion every single turn with your deck. So if you guys are hyped for that, if you guys are hyped for the second coming of Electrumite, I need you guys to smash the subscribe button because we are almost at 40,000 subscribers. That's one subscriber for every negate that we're gonna put up while searching Servant, baby. Let's go. Also, don't forget that you can only put up 40,000 negates only specifically if your playmat has the pen god touching the pen goddess over here. So if you're playing on one of these playmats, you're putting up 40,000 negates a duel. So yeah, get yours for only $30 on shriftgaming.com. And it's time, boys. It's time to start the video. So you guys ready for the video? Smash the subscribe button and let's go. It's time to search Servant of Endymion every turn. Let's go. Man, I'm in absolute awe of this combo. I wanted to play this combo for the extravaganza. I didn't get the cards in time. The head judge of the Yu-Gi-Oh! Extravaganza confirmed that it was legal. An email from Konami sent by Brian Buck was also confirmed legal. So now this combo is legal. Let's go, baby. We can search Servant of Endymion via any two monsters in Yu-Gi-Oh! So, if you guys notice the new version of the deck, I will not be playing 40 card pendulums anymore. I will be playing this version moving forward only and specifically. So if you guys see my hand here, you're gonna see some new additions to the deck. You're gonna see Kepler, you're gonna see Zephyroth, you're gonna see Dragon Shrine, you're gonna see Pendulum Call. All of these cards have an amazing purpose. The purpose of searching Servant of Endymion and watching your opponent cry and then you drink their tears in happiness. So all of this have the same purpose. Now, before we get into the rest of this video where I showcase you guys how to search Servant of Endymion every turn, you guys need to smash the subscribe button because we're almost at 40,000 subscribers. And lastly, I'm not going to be showcasing the deck profile in this video. I'm just strictly going to be showcasing you guys two gigantic combos that you guys need to know. If you guys don't know these two combos, you cannot utilize the Union Carrier combo that searches Servant of Endymion. Two different combos, you got to understand them. It's going to be a long video. The deck profile will be on Patreon posted right now, so go check out the Patreon. It's only $20 a month and you guys get access to 20 pendulum videos a month, so go check it out if you guys want to see it. And if you guys don't want to see it, it's okay, I'll also post it on the YouTube in like a week or something like that. Anyways, let's get started. So we're gonna Dragon Shrine, Dark Worm, Gate Zero, Normal Kepler, Get Contract, and this is where the combo starts. We're gonna go into Union Carrier. Similar to Heavy Metal Foes Electrumite. Has anyone missed Heavy Metal Foes Electrumite? Because that's what Union Carrier does for this deck, baby. You go Electrumite here to send Servant of Endymion to the extra deck. You pop one of your cards, you add Servant of Endymion to your hand, right? Well, very similar, actually. You're going to use Union Carrier to equip Lina the Light Charmer. And then you're going to activate the effect from the deck of Familiar Possessed Lina to send a familiar Lina the Light Charmer monster you control. Lina the Light Charmer card you control on your field and a light monster to special summon this. Now, in Judge's Lounge, if you guys know that group on Facebook, I've asked if this was a legal play, if you could do this. And they responded to me with no. I proceeded to message the head judge of the Yu-Gi-Oh! Extravaganza, and he confirmed with me via proof right here that it's a legal play. Also, he got opinions from his second and third lead hands as well. So this is confirmed by three Konami judges right there, head in there. And then to make matters even better, to prove that this combo is legal, by the way, this searches Servant of Endymion. It searches a spellcaster with 1500 defense. Let's go. So we search the Servant of Endymion, and this is why we play Zephyr cards as well. This is why we play Duelist Alliance and Penkall. This is because you want to play even more spell cards than you already play. So that's why in Endymion, I don't think this would work in 40 because If you play this in 40, you're going to might draw the Lina, the Light Charmer, and the Familiar Possessed Lina. But even if you were to draw these cards, it's totally fine. Familiar Possessed Lina and Lina, the Light Charmer are both spellcasters. So I don't know if you guys see where this play is going, but we just utilized our Electrum, aka our Union Carrier, and we didn't even use Crowley yet. We didn't even use Crowley. And Lina is a spellcaster that goes on the field. DD Simon Kepler's effect now says, normal summon and add Servant of Endymion to your hand. And then this card becomes a spellcaster monster. That's what Kepler says right now. Can you guys believe how powerful that is? And what's my opponent gonna do? Veiler? Imperm? No one plays those cards anymore, bro. This is the format for Pendulums, baby. Like, the question shouldn't be, well, what do you do against a Vanity Ruler, bro? What do you do against a VFD, bro? No. What do Drytron, what do those decks do against my deck? What do those decks do against 10 negates? Let's go, baby. This deck's insane. Then we're gonna go, so look at this. Like, bro, we have six cards in our hand, bro. Five cards in hand, full field. This is all because Servant of Endymion is now searchable via your entire deck. We go Appaloosa. We pen summon. I just drew the poison here with the intention of you should have sent the Zephyr Nui to your extra deck with the Zephyrath. So you should have a plus one extra card. Do you have a Zephyrath? You play two Zephyraths, so you have another Zephyrath. You have two Zephyr Nui's, one in your deck. But you should have used the Zephyrath. Don't be a chimp like me, okay? I did not activate my Zephyrath to send the Zephyr Nui to the extra deck. And seeing as this is just a combo tutorial video, I want to showcase you guys the full power of making it the best possible and like the full prowess of the deck. So that's why I drew that poison there. The fact that that should have been an any random draw card and the Zephyr Nui should have been in the extra deck. Anyways, not that it matters. It literally just doesn't matter whatsoever. I'm going to use Limey here to bring out a level one, make a Synchro Dragster. I would like some spell trap negates on top of my auto win board here. And then there we go. If you know you face Zodiac as well, I would go into Masquerina with the Darkroom and the Zephyr Nui. In game one, I would go this. Even if they link climb into a six material Zeus, you have Appaloosa, Jackal, Savage, Divine Strike. So you still kill them with that very easily. But that's it, boys. This deck is just insane. Let me tell you that. And this is actually the most easy and consistent version. 60 is a very interesting number for Pendulum because it's actually, when Electromite was legal, 60 was the correct number because every play is the same. You just make Electromite. It's the exact same. It just allows you to make it way more explosive. Now we have our Electromite back. Its name is Union Carrier. So back to 60 we go, baby. Let's go. Now you can search it anytime. Hence, like I said again, all spells, all special summons, you play Infinity Extenders, and that's it. This deck's just crazy. Now, don't end the video yet. I'm not going to showcase you guys combo tutorial number two. Combo tutorial number two focuses on not just searching Servant, but off the top of your head, boys, is there any other 1500 defense spellcaster monster that you guys can think of? Is there any? Let me tell you something. It rhymes with Dogmatica. Fuck Ecclesia. Let's go. Let's go, baby. Now it's time to search Dogmatica Ecclesia. And in some situations, it'll be better for you to do than the Servant. Obviously, it's good to have both of them. But here's the beauty of Dogmatica cards. Dogmatica Fleur-de-Lis is an extender. You can link any spell card. You can normal summon an Abductor. Link into Magus Artemis Maiden. And then special Fleur-de-Lis. Link them both into Union Carrier. Search Servant. Dogmatica cards are not just powerful, but they're also extenders. I'm not playing the Dear Servant. Only the Dogmatica cards of Special Summon are good, and maybe a punishment if you want to. In situations like this, where you already have an Abductor, you don't need a Servant here. Abductor accomplishes what Servant does. This is only for the situations where you don't draw Abductor, don't draw Servant, don't draw Mastery. Then you use your Union Carrier to search your Servant. But in the situations where you already have an Abductor, what's the point here? I utilize the combo here where I showcase you guys that one Kepler literally equals Union Carrier. Kepler's effect is searching Servant of Endymion here. Like normal Kepler search Servant, but you special use the effect here. You go, you know, Union Carrier, equip this special Lina. And you know, if they what are they gonna do? Veiler Imprint, they're gonna save their Ash Blossom for my knowledge, or they'll use the Ash before. They use the Ash on the DD Kepler, on the Zephyr cards, on the knowledge, on the all the other draw cards. You have the Pen Call, the Duelist Alliance. So if you open Duelist Alliance, I'd also recommend activating Duelist Alliance right away because your opponent will not see this play coming. Your opponent will see Union Carrier and Pendulum and be like, Nani? And be like, what the hell? And then you summon this guy up, they'll be like, 90 times 2? And then they won't know what's coming. And they won't hand trap it. They don't know what's coming, bro. This is not a play that everyone knows. Then here, you're going to activate this fact to search Ecclesia. Simply because you don't need other servant. What's servant going to do in this situation? That's why it's good to have both. In my final version, I opted to not play the Dogmatica Ecclesia. And maybe one Ecclesia, one Florida Lease is probably the best. But this version, I'm playing Punishment. I think this version is... it's solid, man. It gives you a solid base. You could literally end on one Punishment, one Florida Lease. And most decks lose to one Punishment and one Florida Lease. As crazy as it sounds. So it's good to have, especially for Zodiac, like a Punishment. It's nice to have. My final version didn't make the cut, but this is something you guys should see. I think my final version actually just has one Ecclesia, one Florida Lease. But I'll show you guys, obviously, on the Patreon video. But and in a few weeks, I'll showcase the video on here. So make sure to check out the Patreon, obviously, so you guys could actually see it for yourselves. Because this deck is the future of Pendulums. And this is how I'll be playing Pendulum moving forward, without question. Without question. Look at this, bro. My hand sucked, too. My hand was, like, average at best. My hand opened, like, two spells, bro. One spell. I played 35 spells in my deck, and I opened one or two. And I'm still clapping them. Look at this. Like, and it's not over yet. One thing I want to mention is I special summoned Ecclesia, but I did not activate its effect. I know a lot of people, smart asses, are going to comment, "Oh my god, bro, if you summon Ecclesia, why are you going to Crowley, man?" Well, I didn't activate Ecclesia's effect to add. Ecclesia can only not special summon after if you use its effect to add. I didn't use its effect to add. I will when it's because it's a spellcaster and because his deck synergizes like crazy and because Celine can special pack that same Ecclesia. Oh god, this deck's crazy. This deck is fucking beautiful. This deck is beautiful, bro. This deck's beautiful. I will marry my own deck if it was like legal. Now we're going to go Celine to special Ecclesia. What do you know? They're all spellcasters. Ecclesia effect. I'd like to add a Dogmatica Punishment. So as you guys see here, what's any deck doing? Please remind me, bro. What is any in deck in Yu-Gi-Oh? Not even Pendulums. Not even the best deck can break this board. What deck in Yu-Gi-Oh is breaking Jackal Savage, Divine Strike, Punishment, Mighty Master? Please remind me. And it's not just about the board this deck puts up. It's the fact that now you have not just Crowley as a power link, but you also have Union Carrier. And then you just go into Celine after. And the Union Carrier leaves the field, so you can still link after. It's not just about going first. It's about going second. It's not just about going second either. It's about resiliency against hand traps, against interruptions. Union Carrier offers something that this deck hasn't seen in a very long time. And let me remind you what that is exactly. Maybe we don't have Electrumite, but we do have Union Carrier. Let's go, baby. Pen best deck. If you guys like this video, then we're going to smash the subscribe button. More videos coming soon on the best way to play Pendulums. And mark my words, baby, you guys better stay tuned for stream locals that we're doing every day now. And when I get my hands on these cards, oh baby, I might be 15-0 in my last 15 tourney matches. If you guys have been keeping up with the tourney streams. But I'll be 50,000-0 after I get my hands on Line of the Light Charmer and Magician Souls. Hope you enjoyed this video. Pen best deck, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace!